see. Stop in it. Oh no. 30 seconds, are you kidding me? Bitch, please. Aqualung, where is Aqualung? Oh wait, really? Did I miss out on one? No. Harpy, where's Harpy? Yeah, I thought I had missed out on one. I don't think, I think the Genova that we fought was Genova Death, yeah? Let me double check that. Genova Birth. Right. And does it have, let me see, let me see. Yeah. So, as I thought, like, to get Aqualung, there's only three enemies. Well, there's two enemies and one boss. So, Serpent. Oh, we're definitely not going to be anywhere near Serpent. Harpy is a bit further up. And Genova Life. We're far away. So, I don't know why it's talking about, yeah, just use Aqualung. It's really good for this enemy. It's like, fuck off. Anyway. Let me get back to the game. Gimme. I can't be bothered jumping. Straight down. The only way to get there is to go straight down. Transform. Now what does transform do? Meh. Meh. Go check on Ares and Tifa. Tifa. Raising up the enemy kill count for both of them. Two bot plume, thank you very much. Let's just switch this one out for now. You can have it. You already have ice. Scrubs wait here. But you're not with me. You stay there. Oh, wait. No, this is an achievement. So let me just save. Very cheeky game. Or rather, cheeky achievement set. Here's fine. So what was the achievement? Loot the cockatoo's nest. Disgusting. I think if you do loot it, it's like 10 or something Phoenix Downs, which is like, alright. Cloud is at over 1,000. Interesting. Let's get this shit on the road. Plumes out of this. Yay, go Cloud, yay. The miracle. The miracle of life. Times are tough. Come to mommy. Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Sorry, bird mother. Yep, 10 phoenix down. What a heartless achievement. I feel like a real piece of shit after doing that. It's a good thing I saved. Chivos. The next one is win at Kokoba Race. Okay, yeah. Yep, yep, yep. Cool. Can you believe we've been going for almost 7.5 hours and I've only dropped 96 frames? Can you believe it? I sure can. But can you? But can you? Oh, haven't seen these enemies. Do these have anything good? Turbo ethers. Okay. Okay. I shall steal. It's an annoying attack, though. They drop high potions, 14%. But it's all about the turbo ether, yeah? Turbo ether is like a full MP heal. I thought it might make it easier for me to steal from them. Probably won't though. Oh, good. They can use up their skill points. Nice. Come on. Come to daddy. Here we go. 5 turbo elixirs. Very nice. And did they drop any high potions? That was very nice. I mean, as you can see, this item is very good. So if we'd steal a few of those, that's pretty good. It'd be pretty good if we could steal them. It'd be pretty good. They don't want to peck out your eyes at this stage, they just want to live. Quite know where to jump off. Wah, 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 wah. This ray looks like Nanaki is going to get his limit breaks before Yuffie, but that's not really a surprise. Oh! Okay, I need to go back. I thought I'd just jump down. Alright, time to get some more turbo elixirs. Turbo ethers. Yuffie looks like she's had too much Red Bull. Come on. There it is. The chop, the slice. And then there was one. I'll do pig. Bye bye. Right. Let's go to, let's keep going. Who would take the treasure of the baby chicks? Who would take the 10 Phoenix Downs? That's what I want to know. They better give me some high potions out of this. One. Ah. Let's go down this way first, I guess. Ugh. Fat Chocobo? Fat Boy Choco? Fatty Boom Boom? Big Boy? No. One ball plume, I'll take it. Tent, ugh. Mind source, I'll take it. Power source, I'll take it. Mine. Why not? I feel like if Barrett was there, there'd be a different dialogue option. I feel like Corel's Barrett's hometown.